Coach Jeff McKay here. Welcome to Claw and our wrestling video fundamental series.
When he reaches, when you circle inside, this monkey hook to the neck, you're putting the hand to the tricep, right? You're stepping back with this foot. I'm bringing him off balance right into this hold, right? There's a triangle that we're making right now. I'm moving that leg of the triangle and I'm putting him in the hold, right? He doesn't go down, that's fine. He comes back up, I'm gonna switch right here. Same thing here. So you're just switching, right? You're steering this guy by moving him. One thing I'm not doing, when I do that, and I step back, I'm still stepping so that I stay square in my stance. I'm not doing this. Right? That day, I saw some guys getting kind of haphazard, so I saw pulling and this happening. You're also, in this one, you're not really pulling him into yourself. I'm not bringing him here into me like this. Maybe if I was going to do a throw, I might. But for youth wrestling, we're not pulling him into us. We're just moving this leg. Look at the three legs. Boom, boom, boom. There's a triangle right there, right? I'm moving this one. I'm putting him in that hole. Okay? It's just to make him off balance. Chances are, the guy's not gonna go all the way down to the mat. If you do, you got somebody that was in really bad position and didn't know how to cover himself, right?